All right, let's do this. That bat is gonna piss me off. Okay, we made it. Foreshadowing. One of these days I need time to actually do a full Chrono Cross run too, because the bad thing about the Link's Percent is it's just, it's not that interesting, and it's not the whole game. So there's something about having like the whole game down that feels, that hits different than not. All right, let's go talk to our girlfriend. Or she wants us to like, she wants us to gather some dragon scale or Komodo dragon scales to make her a necklace. Oh, you never got far in this one? I played it and I beat it when it came out. But I didn't play it like a lot. The Hydra, oh yeah. That sucks. Okay. We got a Fang. Sometimes I get past this guy and sometimes I don't. So we're just gonna go for it because we don't have a humor yet. Oh, it's only one, too. Oh, come on. I shouldn't have said it's only one. Oh yeah, not to that path the first playthrough. Okay, lots of humors. We don't need any more humors. Yeah, you get Glenn in this path, and you wouldn't get that if you do the Hydra route. But yeah, honestly, I was always just like very empathetic to Kid. So I was like, come on, we gotta save our friend Kid. And so humor. Dude. Okay, there we go. So yeah, so I never even did the Glenn. I never got Glenn growing up when I played this. Come on, baby. Okay, we don't use Fireball 2 here because the Big Mama will pop. Here comes the Big Mama. Nice. No misses for the win. We are looking at a nice start. Okay, no feather though. But we can get a feather, it's fine. Alright, so we give Lena the scales. And she talks a bunch of talk. And we're just like, not listening. And then we transport to a parallel dimension. You know, that old chestnut. All right, so we grab the feather here. Uh-oh, I might have not waited long enough. Talk to our girlfriend again. And she's like, who the hell are you? Funny how parallel dimensions work like that. So apparently Surge in this world died at like age 7 to like a panther demon or something. And so she's like, if you don't believe me, go look at your grave. We don't need humors. Our beloved Latex died at age 7. I think I'm still 9 strength. I didn't really pay attention. Dude, do your tech starting, there we go. All right, 1-2 Magna Bomb. 1, 1, 2, 3. Nice. 1, 1, 2, fireball. We got a 1, 1 off. Okay, AP's all over the place. Not the greatest fight, but strength is 11. So here we have to say no twice, 3 times. Otherwise, well, it's a dead run. Here we go. And we get Lena and Pashul join us instead. All right, 12 strength. Kid's like, oh, I see, you have a girlfriend. But she joins up. Eventually. Oh, we didn't even get a helmet. Alright. Iron. Swallow. Iron dagger. Get it, get it. Here's missing his hero medal. Pierre's our sacrificial player. Not for this fight, but the next fight. Hey, P-Town! Thanks so much for the raid! Get you a shout out in a second here. How was, what was that? Final Fantasy VI? Yeah, there's a lot of mix of it. All right, let's do this. P-Town, thank you so much for the gigantic raid. Y'all, if you don't know P-Town, it's my 13. Definitely give him a follow. He does Chrono Trigger. If you like Chrono Trigger, he does Chrono Trigger speedruns. But he also does a lot of Final Fantasy, like... If there's a Final Fantasy game, it seems like almost every Final Fantasy game he plays. Or he speedruns, I should say. Alright. But yeah, how did the Final Fantasy... Oh, it was 8. Oh, that's right, you're learning 8. Cool. Alright. Defend until revive. Thanks so much for bringing your community in. We had a Chrono Trigger run earlier. Let's see, we're doing Surge 13 Strength, alright. If we're lucky. We got Flame Knock here.
Latex!
Chrono Cross, alright. Did I miss? Learning at FF8 tonight. Okay, cool. Hope it went well. I did a Chrono Trigger run tonight, and I got 420, so giggity. Okay, there we go, finally. Hope you're doing good. Long time no see. Been busy. You should know me by... Oh, hey! So what is it? Kitsumi? No Kami? Kitsumi no Kami? Alright, 14 strength. I'm gonna grab this, and we're going in. So yeah, I did a Chrono Trigger run earlier. Got 420. It's like 5 minutes behind PB, but... I hadn't run in like a month, so I was like, alright, it's okay. Sephiroth, yeah, I did Chrono Cross actually on GDQ last week. So yeah, my first time running on GDQ, it was really cool.
Latex.
Did this category basically, which is a really quick category. It's only like a third of the game, so it's kind of, I don't know, it's kind of not as fun because it doesn't do the whole game, but I don't know, it's still pretty fun. Alright. Gotta feed the dragons here. Okay. There we go. Yeah, Lynx percent. Yeah, close. Jinx percent. Oh, I hate when I run into this guy. I know, we're 14 strength this far in is kind of weird. Alright, let's go. Nice thing about this game, you can run away from any fight. We're gonna try to get guard skip. I've only gotten it like twice ever. Nope, not getting it today. Yeah, that's the thing. Alright, and we do need to run this other guard away. But then we should be good. Alright, going into the manor. Just like in Chrono Trigger, we get stuck in jail. For a hot second. But yeah, no Fate or Dragon God is kind of nice. I think I forgot to split on the catch-up fight. Okay, so 14 strength. We're getting our guard disguises on. Talk to Glenn. Grab this. Grab the revive. The code, chat, 72 is the code. Don't let me forget that. That will be important. Password is silence. Okay, we're just gonna grab the sword or the mail. Going to set up Pierre here.
Latex.
All right, here we go. Master Breathhawk, welcome in. Yeah, this is kind of a bonus run tonight since I did the 420 Chrono Trigger. 415 is my PB, and so I was a little bummed, but it's still pretty good. Oh, that was a pretty good Neon Bulbs fight. Alright, 15 strength. Hey, thanks, Savage Music Man. How are you doing, by the way? Alright, we're gonna grab a chest up here. And this chest, like, he doesn't let you open it, but if you ask him 20 times, he eventually says, fine, you can have it. Alright, we're giving him that, and then we're off to Marcy. This door is a pain. Alright, what do we say it was? 7-2? Come on, door. Yeah, if you like Chrono Trigger, Chrono Cross is pretty cool too. I know a lot of people don't like it because it's not a direct sequel. But it's like the story is deeply connected with Chrono Trigger. So the gameplay is different. A lot of the characters are different. There is some stuff like call-outs though, like X-Strike is in this. You know, Glenn is in this. There's just a lot of callbacks, I feel like. Say bye-bye. Nice. We got a 1-1 off. Oh, not everything hit. Search 33. Try this again. Okay. This should cradle. Yeah, there's cradle. One, two, two. Dash and slash. And we don't even need a fireball. This is Balthazar from Chrono Trigger. The button over here. Alright, and these guards, we're at 14 strength, we said? Or is it 15 now? Alright, well, either way. 2-3. Two, 2-2. Two. Two, 3. Dash and slash. Oh yeah, it is 15 strength, okay. Alright, here we go. Alright, so this is what we call Link's 1%. So it's the first time we fight Link. We fight him without giving spoilers, we fight the main boss a few times in the game. Oh my god, killing me. At least those landed. Alright, then 3-3. Yeah, we have to repeat turns, I think. Okay, hopefully I'm doing this right this time. doing Pilfer. We got a magic ring. Nice. Really good Shadowlinx fight, actually. Okay, no strength up. Foreshadowing here. There's a lot of foreshadowing cutscenes in this game. We'll take Riddle as a hostage here to get out of here.
Latex.
Hey, Nightshade, how's it going? Happy hump day. How have your runs been recently? The Chrono Trigger. Okay, we got a menu. We're gonna remove some stuff. So we can sell it. And then Pierre's elements we're gonna remove because we won't use Pierre anymore on the run, so we're just like, see ya. Just lost a 12-minute PB on 6 PR boost to final boss. No. That sucks. I had a good run going until Magus, and then a couple other things along the way tripped it up after that. So I feel that, but I still pulled a 420 out, so I was like, okay. All right, so kid's sick with poison here. And Corch is gonna get mad because we're gonna choose not to try to save her, which really in the dialogue is just saying, I don't know what we can do. And he gets really upset at us for that. Hey, thanks for the follow. We have anonymous follows, but feel free to say hello or lurk if you prefer. All right, we're gonna go talk to Corcho. We're gonna try to convince him to lend us his boat. And he's just like, no, he's really upset that we're not helping Kid. His weapons suck. I know Chrono Trigger runners that, and Chrono Cross runners that absolutely abhor Corcho for some reason. Like, to the point that they will restart the run if Corcha appears in the first scene. Anyways, Corcha's mom's like, I'll borrow the boat and let you have it. So that's how we get the boat. So what happens in this is, if you do choose to help Kid, you get Corcha in the party. But since we're not choosing, we'll get his mom instead. Matcha. Thanks for the follow. We're just running some cross today. It's just Link's percent. Okay, we gotta run some errands while we're here. Starting with overhearing Glenn's conversation here. And buying some stuff. Oops. Okay, we're gonna do some more smithing. We're gonna sell. We're gonna make a ladle and a sword for our upcoming companions. Alright, and then we're gonna get Glenn, man. We also get Matcha in the party, but we only do that so she doesn't have this really long swim away animation. So once we get out of there right away, we switch back to Lena. More shopping here at Marble. All right, 2, 1, 2, 1. All right, and let's do some allocations. Strengthen, turn blue, revive. Eagle Eye, turn red, turn white. Sort by innate, Aqua Beam. Aqua Ball. Cure Plus, Cure Plus. Ice Blast. Oh, that's right. And Bush Basher. Alright, Glenn gets the Iron Sword. Surge gets Ivory Mail. And then we just get a Ladle. Copper Mail. And Magic Ring. Alright, time to go see some pirates. So really we want to follow Lynx to the mountain, but this fog is in the way and we run into this pirate ship. And so Fargo's like, I don't think you can handle Lynx. And so he wants to like test us. So he has us fight this battle, and we can just run away from this battle. And then he's like, he'll make a comment and he'll just be like, all right, Polly. And this is Polly. think we're in pretty good shape. Yeah, we're in really good shape. Team strength. All right, Fargo's next. I'd say we're doing normal. Fargo, say goodbye. So yeah, there's X Strike. He's like, no, that's smart. All right, 17 strength. Alright, we're gonna attempt the ghost dance. I have yet to get a full ghost dance in one go. So we're gonna see what happens. Who gave them initiative? Get this door open. Oops, I turned on the wrong thing. Oh, I would not want to fight four of those guys anyway. Oh, I made it! Just in time. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Oh, I think I did it. Oh, but I got stuck! I got farther than I did before. I'm gonna run. I think we got it. Except I think he's in the doorway, so that sucks. Alright, we got around him. Open the door! Okay. Whew. Okay, we're going for first key. Oh, that sucks. Why is Glenn so weak? Okay, please first key. Please first key. He does not have the key. Gosh darn it. So it's this guy. Well, we hope it's this guy. Oh yeah, second key. Yeah, I will take second key. Just made that stupid thing. I knew that was gonna happen. Skull guys are gross looking too. Alright, the good news, I think we can run and not have any problems. Alright, we gotta go help the captain. We'll have another fight we're gonna run from. Okay, Captain hurt his arm, and we're gonna drive the ship, which somehow equates to like fighting the boss here. It's kind of weird. All right, one strength and surge. Then eagle eye. Undead, so we can cure plus. Oh, that's unfortunate. We won't be able to extract. Okay. Team strength. All right. Back to Marble. There's another shop that opens up. We just need two elements from there. All right. Now we can go to the Pyre. Mount Pyre. There's actually a quest you can get that will turn the lava to ice. But it's, you know, time loss, so we just heal up after going through the lava. Alright. Glenn. Remove strengthen. Aqua Beam over revive. Sort by healing. Panacea, Magnify, Lena, Strengthen over Eagle Eye, Diminish, and then Surge, Heal All, Medicine, Revive, and Eagle Eye, Turn Blue, Genius Aqua Ball. Bush Basher. Alright, Glenn gets the gauntlet. Lena gets the honor. We're off to the races. I'm back and we finally finished Hogwarts Legacy. Nice. Welcome back, Nicole. I think Ryan played that back in the day. Longest text box in the game. All right, Lena, one strengthen. I'm supposed to have Glenn in front. Gosh darn it. One eagle eye. Boo to misses. Why is he not dead yet? Oh, I missed some stuff. Yeah, that was a weird fight. Nineteen strength. Ooh, Skygen ring. That like never happens. Where's he going? Okay. Alright. Heal up. And equipment is iron mail. Skygen ring, heck yeah. Alright. Here we go. Fire Dragon's a little scary. Wonder what house Ryan. Oh, he's a Ravenclaw. He's Ravenclaw. This is one of the fights that went south on my GDQ run. Oh, and I still don't have Glenn in front. Gosh darn it. It really messes everything up when you don't have the characters in the right order. Okay, no attack. One Aqua Beam. One turn blue. Fiery Breath. One, two, three, four, five. We're hoping it doesn't go on Glenn again. Okay, yeah, leave Glenn alone. Alright, Genius. Aqua Ball. Defend. Magnify. Nice. It got a little scary there with Glenn. Glenn and Crit there. Alright, putting Glenn in front this time, like we're supposed to do in the first place. 20 strength. Strengthen. Nope, nope. All right, and then we're doing poop. I think I'm still not there, am I? Alright, we just want Marcy dead at this point.
Cool.
Push Basher. Alright, then we're doing... Well, it's not gonna work out like we wanted to. Stamina is a wreck. I don't know what happened. Okay, we made it. Barely. And with that, we're going into the fort. Foreshadowing. Oh yeah, I think we got some high magic. Okay, before we go into the puzzle room... get that done with so I don't forget about it. Different configurations here that get us what we want. Come on. Alright, one down, five to go. Giant loop. Gotta heal her if she gets frozen, you know? Frog Prince! Alright, now we're heading to the scary guy. The goopy fuck is so annoying casually. Yeah, I feel that. This, the torsoi guy is pretty scary. Around that guy. It's nice when you just randomly are able to get past these guys, but they disappear and reappear randomly, so it's like, it's literal RNG. Alright, we made it through that one at least. Alright, torsoid. Got it off. Okay, he's not picking on Lena, that's good. Alright. Um, Gwen, go up to level 4. Genius Lena. Defend a backdrop. Oh, not Surge again, really? Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Aqua Beam. Glen 1. Surge 1. Aqua Ball. Glen Aqua Beam. And Blood Prince. You have to align that up perfectly. You have to get that field effect to be all blue to be able to use the frog, to be able to use the summon, basically. And if the boss's turn goes, then it changes the color usually. 22. Okay, Surge lead. One more quick puzzle. A lot easier of a puzzle than the other one. Gonna do a song for this one because I keep forgetting to do songs for the other fights. Do a song for this one. Oh no, I missed it. Oh, frickin' misses. Yeah, we're running away for that one. Let's try that again. That's better. Okay, there we go. We could have had some more time saved there. All right, off to Bunyip. If you don't know what a Bunyip is, you're about to find out. The moment a Tonberry appears, it's just instant. Oh no, yeah, exactly. I actually forgot this guy was there. I think I can just run. Yeah. Oh, I got stuck. Oh, okay, we made it. All right, Bunyip. Three Tonberries? Oh boy. Good start. He screamed and started mashing run? Oh, I bet. Oh, come on, man. All right, hopefully we still got this. Getting Surge up to Luminaire is going to be tough. Should have just defended instead. There we go. Luminaire. I must have died on Bunyip last time. +23 strength on Glenn. I never seem to get that good of a Glen, but that's an okay Glen, but Surge leads. You frickin' bat, leave me frickin' alone. Okay, just like at the beginning, we're here again. They were waiting there the whole time. All Not attacked. Pretty standard Viper fight. 23 strength. Oh, we got the gauntlet. So slightly overpowered surge, but not that much. Okay, not attacked. Also turning Glenn white for this. Okay, and then time happens after this dialogue closes. +118. It is a PB. Just slightly. 50 second PB. Okay.